Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
Templars have left their treasure behind, but it's heavily guarded.
A rifleman, of course. Three more.
Burns, you are thorough.
I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond.